Now, when does this last a certain time? Resisted. That lasts a certain amount of time. Nothing uses up this. Nothing used up this. I resisted from fire. But it is gone, so it's a timed thing. I figured it was like a certain, like a shield you had, and then when you get hit by fire, it drains it out. And there's water here. So come out here and head to the east after putting on a light spell. How's my dagger doing? Almost new. Okay. I want to find more daggers of strength or anything good like that. Yeah. I have to duck in here. And then go out here. Ah! See what's over here and see. No. Okay. And there's another way. Another way down. Stop with your damn drums. Those infernal blasted drums. I'll kill them. Oh! See, I can't hear my enemies over the damn drums. Suppose that might be by design. So now where? Interesting. Looks like a hard wall going around here. We might need to find the 6 keys to get into this area. But we can head south from here. So here we go. Have I looked around in here? Oh! I got friends! I got friends coming. I haven't looked around south anywhere. You guys coming or not? Ah! His one friend was literally holding him up. I hear another, I think. Well, let's go south in here. Oh, that's treasure. Oh, and a zombie. And gold. And is that a door? Is it a door? No. Kind of looks like it, doesn't it? Check. Nope. Check me. It looked different. There looked to be a different shading there. And I checked him off. Difficult, but not that difficult. Slowing down a little. Ooh. I don't know why I checked that. They never have anything usable.
Oh, hi. Oh, found another key. An amethyst key. I approve. So we got four keys. Four keys to rule them all. Looking map. Mmm. That's a hard wall. I mean, I don't feel like wasting mana or spell or item charge, but I bet you we can't get in otherwise. We can't pass wall here. It's the only one that seems to be like that. Maybe that's the hardest key to find. And then we've got water. So it looks like... Torn whether to try to traverse the water, because we definitely got stuff over here. I'm going to try Passwall over here, see if we can pass, literally pass through into this area before we start going this way and north. Because we got water, but water's a pain. Alright, so we'll come out here. Rats? Really? That's it? You got rats. How scary. I don't know if I could ever withstand the vermin terror. Whoop! Ah, damn you, rats! Almost killed me, my god. Oh, a candle. Interesting. Well, we can't grab that, right? Oh, so we got more waterways here. I'm doing it. Oh! Let's head east. Okay. What's that flickering over there? Ooh. Dragon fountain. What? Hey! Damn it. Oh, look, he reduced my mana to, like, about nothing now. Damn you, sir. Damn you to hell. I don't think I can make it up there, otherwise I'd rest. Is there a key around this? Oh, no! There's an inscription engraved here on the moss-caked stone, Theodorus. What is this? Theodorus. Make sure there's no key on it. Oh. Ah! So clumsy. Theodorus. Who are you, Theodorus? I hopped out. That was a delayed splash, too. Oh, wow. Well, we are by the edge of the wall here. I'm guessing you could otherwise only get here through the water. I need a rest. I have no mana from these freaking things. Theodorus. And I can't climb that. I can't jump that. I am really curious, though. There's nothing in there, right? I wonder how many charges this thing has left. I was not even near water. I mean, not that near it. Bracers. It was bracers. I only have two charges left. After that, we have to use spells. Well, I think I have... Don't I have a crystal or something of Passwall? I have a crystal with 10 charges. So I'll use that next. I guess... That's the... Okay, that's the edge. Never mind. Oops. Gotta find two more keys. As soon as I find another niche I can actually jump onto, I'm resting. I do have something other of stamina I can use if I need to. I don't want to get stuck like last time. The rats drowning out in my swimming noises. Squeaky deeky, squeaky deek. Wow. Uh-huh. I may or may not have been here. I have. See a little niche over here. Can I jump that? It looks pretty high. Damn you. Alright, so in that... this room... if that's one I can jump up to. Damn it. Can't jump that high, man. What else should I try? on these? I can't get up there. Over here. Drums. Here we go. I overshot. Here, wait, we'll just do this one. Yes. I'll try to sleep through the drums. Enemies. I don't want enemies nearby. Where are you? Are you gone now? Yay. I hate those things that drain your mana. It's the worst. All right, so continuing our journey. Go down here and try the water, I guess. What? Why am I hitting random splash sounds? Been, well, mostly here. Huh. I keep checking these things just in case. So I've been down there. Yes. Oh, there's the... We found the hard south wall here. Hopefully there's nothing here. That'd be really stupid. Alright, so... See if I can head more west from here. Squeaky-deaky, squeaky-deaky. Oh, I see you. Are you gonna stop me from climbing up? I really don't want you to do that. Thank you very much. Thank you. That was the most engaging battle. What a challenge. That's interesting. Oh! A friend rushes up to greet me. Unfortunately, I only speak with my sword. Oh, hi! I mean, dagger. It looks like a sword. Oh, that's a secret door that he came through. Interesting. Thank you for illuminating my path. Alright, what about in here, though? I want to be thorough. This is nothing. Alright. So there's some doors to go through. Oh! Now I don't have my fire on, damn you. Oh, yep. Yeah, more. Another key. Give me ruby key. Sweet. Look at them all lined up. I like that. One more to go. And we'll figure out where all those staircases go. So this level is wide. And tall. Yeah, there's plenty more to see on this level. Alright, so we're gonna go through that door. It's a secret door. The lizard man showed us the way. It's very kind of him. Let's go. You know what? Yeah, let's go this way. Ah! Interesting. Alright, we'll be first. Through here. Not the lizard man. Empty room. And another empty room. Oh, those are two doors closing. Well, we still have to see what's through here, but I wonder what's going on with the water there. Someone's opening and closing a secret door. Does someone need... You need help. Are you having technical difficulties with the secret door? Double jumped. Wow. Oh, damn it. I have my cursor in the wrong spot. Gotta column. Oh. A friend. I can't reach him with this. I want to be able to accommodate you, sir. I haven't seen these. How's my weapon? Make sure it's not in a worn state. It's still slightly used. Good. Because it doesn't... No. It doesn't take a lot of... hits to kill these things. Empty room. I saw something. A belt. Let me go through my things really quick. Well, I think all belts are magical, actually. Look, that's a secret door, but that leads back to where we've been already. Actually, went through that. Is it a secret door? It is, yeah. We don't need to go through there. Just take another peek. Alright, so I'm gonna see what's through there. Treasure. Oh, the door I picked. Well, let's just go up here. That's right. Oh, hi. That was a close-up pixelated view of a lizard man. A staff. Another way. Another way down. So many ways down. A dead person. You guys inmates here? Dagger. Interesting. Look, there's two ways up to that. Have I been in this room, or just... It looks like I've just been all around it. It's not a secret door, is it? No. Oh, loud. You're either in there or right behind me. Either one. Just check... Okay. Let's use up my bracers. Because I want to see what's on the other end, if we can get that stairway either way. That makes sense. There's a little... Yeah. Oh, it is. Okay, never mind. This wasn't drawn. Now it is. So let's just... We can take a door. We can just walk around. Right? Doesn't it look like we could? Never mind. I don't know if I've been in that room, though. We're just all around it, so let's check it out. I might have been in here. Either way, there's nothing in here. Alright, now where do we go? There's this little area down here that kind of bothers me. Stand by, guys. Alrighty. Where are we? Right, we were gonna head down here, I remember now. I had to leave the scene for a little bit. So it's a hidden door. This way. There's another hidden wall. And we're gonna go see about this, if that goes under something. I see an opening. Might be another key. It just goes like this. I see, it just leads back there. And I've been there. Just wouldn't be surprised if at least one of these keys is tucked away in a very unassuming place. We still have all this. Well, I could use Passwall, or I could use water to get there. I think I'll use Passwall, actually. Do I have this stamina ready? No. I can drop that. I don't think we can drop it here by a wall. We can. Oh, and this. And this. Crystal of Stamina. How many charges on that? 14. Bracer is broken. Your bracers is broken. So I didn't need that either. Oh, that's a regular buckler. Drop that. Oh. Can't have multiple stacks or something like that. I still have a crystal of Passwall. I know it doesn't just switch like everything else. Right back to that. I mean, I have the spell anyway, it's just I save mana this way. And I found the item. Maybe I'm not going that way, actually. Alright, let's go this way. The walls look pretty thick there. This is a dead end. I'm just gonna use it here. And charges be damned. At least three to get through. Whoa, look at that. Ah, we're into bloody area. Alright. How are we doing in this? On this? Used. Alright, I gotta watch it. Chains. Kinky.